accidentally cut my hair really bad.
I call this my COVID cut.